So here I am in Whole Foods after my father said, "No, I'm not gonna help you. Why should I get involved in something like this? You're unreliable and I can't trust you," and blah 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 blah. After waiting, screaming, crying, panic, shaking, medicine I had to take too much of now. I hate this so much, trying to have to explain to people that my life was completely fucked up because other people fucked it up and I didn't know any better because I was a child, and then my whole life is fucked up because of the trauma and the psychological manipulation that I didn't know anything about. Tried desperately to do what other people do and wasn't capable, wasn't allowed, wasn't... I don't know, man. Maybe he'll still help, or maybe not. He's got this idea in his head that I'm a... I don't know, man. I know it's not true. We'll see what happens. I had really hoped that, the last thing to help before he dies, I die. Thanks for watching.